Friends, welcome to my new video. This video is on papaya plant. This papaya is also known as papita. English name is papaya fruit, melon tree, papain, papaya, pawpaw. Bengali name is papaya. In Marathi, it is known as popai. In Urdu, arand, kharbuja. Arabic name is anabhay. In Kannada, it is known as piragi or parangi. The leaves, latex, seeds and fruits of papaya are extensively used in treatment of pain, bleeding piles, constipation, dysmenorrhea, poisonous bites of insects and skin diseases. We use fruits, leaves, latex and seeds of this papaya tree. Please watch my videos on papaya leaf tea, papaya chutney, papaya pudding in my channel. Subscribe my channel if you have not so. My channel's name is Healthy Feasting. Now let us discuss about papaya tree. Papaya tree is cultivated all over India in moderate climate. It is a small tree growing to a height of 4 to 6 meters. The ripened papaya fruit is well known for its health benefits. Papaya contains the digestive enzyme papain. It is used in treating sports injuries, other causes of trauma and allergies. Papaya is rich in vitamin A, provitamin A, carotenoid, phytonutrients and C. Papaya fruit is an excellent antioxidant. The green parts of the plant and seeds of the papaya contains an alkaloid carpein. The seeds also contain carpasamine. The latex of the plant contains papain, chemopapain and pseudocarpein. The ripened fruit of papaya contains vitamin A, thiamine, riboflavin, niacin and vitamin C. The latex of the unripe fruit is collected by giving a cut and the collected latex is dried under shade. Papaya contains the digestive enzyme, as I have told you earlier, that is papain. Papaya fruits are consumed readily. Fruits are added as an ingredient of fruit salad along with banana, apple, etc. Fruits are sprinkled with black pepper powder for added taste. Each fruit juice is prepared by adding few cardamoms. For people who consume excess of proteins like meat or protein supplements, having a few slices of papaya can help in easy digestion of proteins. It contains papains, a phytochemical which acts as proteolytic. It helps in easy breaking down of protein molecules into smaller digestion friendly ones. It is an Ayurvedic medicine in decoction form given to treat conditions of urinary calculi and the pain arising due to it. It is a proprietary Ayurvedic medicine manufactured by Alopa Herbals, that is Alopazyme syrup. It is used in the treatment of all type of digestive problems. In tablet forms, Caripil is manufactured to increase the platelet counts in patients suffering from dengue fever. द मिल्क फ्रॉम द रॉ पपाया इज अप्लाइड ओवर माउथ अल्सर्स टू ट्रीट इट. इट इज ऑल्सो अप्लाइड ओवर इंसेक्ट बाइट्स, स्कॉर्पियन बाइट्स टू रिलीव द पेन. द कोल्ड इन्फ्यूजन प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम द लीव्स ऑफ पपाया इज गिवन इन अ डोज ऑफ 20-30 मिलीलीटर टू ट्रीट लोकल स्वेलिंग, फीवर, डिफिकल्टी ड्यूरिंग मिक्ट्रूजिशन. द रैपेंड फ्रूट ऑफ पपाया इज कंज्यूम टू रिलीव कॉन्स्टिपेशन. On the other hand, the raw papaya is consumed as vegetable to treat intestinal worm, piles and hepatomegaly. The milk from raw papaya is applied over wounds and bleeding piles to treat it. The leaves of the papaya plant are slightly heated and applied locally over the part of the body to relieve pain and swelling. The papaya fruit is consumed to strengthen the muscles of the heart, and its seeds are made into fine powder and administered in the dose of 5-6 grams daily in the empty stomach. The milk of raw papaya is applied locally to relieve skin diseases like eczema and ringworm. The leaves of the papaya plant are slightly heated and applied locally over the part of the body to relieve pain and swelling. Pregnant women should not consume raw papaya, as the milk present in the raw papaya may cause abortion. Raw papaya is used to cause abortion as folklore practice. Be cautious. Concoction is made from green leaves of papaya to increase the platelet counts in blood after high fever. Please do comment on this video. If you like it, please share it. If you are not subscribed my channel, please click subscribe. My channel name is Healthy Feasting. Click any box above to view more videos. Thank you for watching this video.